Yeah. I know it's a barbecue, but isn't that a little casual?
Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna go this year. Why don't you go without me?
Hey, do I need to be worried?
I told you. I'm fine.
I don't mean worried about you. I mean worried about us. I thought this was some problem between you and your friends, but the way you've been shutting me out, I'm starting to think you got a problem with me.
How could you say that? No matter what I'm going through, I would never let anything come between us.
Yeah, I'm sure Tom and Lynette felt the same way. Look where they ended up. Well, I had him over there without you.
No, I'm going with you. You were right. I do have a problem with the girls. It's about time I went over there and straightened it out.